Hey guys, Andrew here, and welcome back to another episode of Bayonetta! When we last left off, we had defeated some angels in the town, and we unlocked some new abilities, and yeah, we met a dude who was a playboy. I don't know, maybe he's a playboy. I don't know. I don't know who he is. But there was a lot of cutscenes. So let's get started here, because there might be a lot more cutscenes. I don't know.
If I was your child, I'd be an awfully ugly witch, wouldn't I? Yours is a face only a mother could love, and one I could never forget. If only I could remember where from. No quarrel? You're in no position to decide that. See, my infernal partners love my ability to eliminate your kind. I figure your sacrifice would shut them up for a while.
Coward! Wait, what? It's a volcano? Oh. Okay. Wait, did you seriously build a city on a volcano? Was that like the smartest bet you made? Okay. Get in there! Oh, holy shit! That's awesome! I'll take this. Ow. Yep. Oh. Ow. Ow. It's like fire guys are not fun to touch. Ow. Fucking fire. Okay, I'm not liking this fire thing everywhere. Okay. Okay, yeah, I'm not liking this fire thing. How do you do that? Ah, that's hard to do sometimes. My fingers get a little tired. Take this. Time to fight! Yeah, there we go. Ah, right. And say blow. Ah, what the fuck? God. Okay, that fight took a little bit longer than I thought it would, but that's mostly because I'm not used to this whole fire immunity thing. Yeah, sorry, silver metal. Took more damage than I wanted to. But again, yeah, the whole fire thing is not really my forte. Oh! Okay. Okay. Ooh, man, sometimes there's decisions in this game that I have to ask myself, did you think that was a good idea, or you're just bad at game design? That's not a good idea. Don't make their running lava and then immediately an enemy you have to run from. Because that makes no sense. And what is he just consumed by the? No! 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 Let me go! God damn it! Look, this was fucking easy. Banjo Kazooie did this, or not Banjo Kazooie? Fucking Crash Bandicoot did this. How the fuck can you not do this? Boulder comes rolling at you. You run from the boulder. There's nothing in the way except for maybe some platforms. Why are there enemies that can grab you in the way? That makes literally no sense. Literally no sense. Do you want me to just keep rolling? Is that what I'm supposed to do? How do I know when they're coming up? And he just swung his goddamn hand at me. So I just keep running, I guess? Oh, okay. No damage. Gold medal. I did it too slow, apparently. What is wrong with you? What is that? Oh my god! Tell me more. Second sphere, fairness, virtues. Okay, so it's a dog. Is he on fire? Oh god! Ow! Shit. Whoa! Come on. Come on, little pup. You can do better than that. Oh, god damn it. Oh, jaw punch. What? How do you get out of this thing? Ow, why am I in the fire? No. Oh my god, oh, fuck me, man! These fights get so tough all of a sudden. These fights really just, like, kicked up a fucking notch. For no reason, really. No! Oh god. And the witch time doesn't last nearly as long as it used to. God damn. I feel like witch time used to last a while. Oh god damn it, now he doesn't have armor on. No. I can't move the joystick fast enough! Come on! Play your own game! Oh god damn it. Come on. Oh my god. No! It's not good for my controller. But what are you looking at? Yeah, I'll just shoot you. Ow, fuck. There we go. He's dizzy. Put him in the fire. Oh god. Okay, well that was exciting. Oh good, a new record. Half a record, my bad. I don't get a full one, only half a one. Damage, minus 2,000. Bronze medal, good! I'm gonna get another stupid fucking stone. A piece of an angelic Heim's gold OP, split cleanly in half. Can I get a heart now? I think I'm owed one. Why? Just give me the damn heart. Like, I think I have 3 pieces of a fucking heart, right? I have 2 of them. I only have 2 heart pieces. Could you at least give me, like, the other 2 so I can see what that means? Oh, good. More build items. Oh my god. What is happening? Alright, well, I'm gonna go. Goodbye! I'm just going through the same levels, but with lava texture. They're not dropping quality all of a sudden. Oh, good. Just gonna lift these up. Really? Okay, there we go. You guys want to run or something? Oh, we can just surf on him. Oh, okay. Oh, the full moon's out. Nice. Well, at least the cutscenes are fun. Cutscenes are always fun in this game. The combat's really hit or miss somehow a lot of times. Sometimes I wonder what the design choice here was.
Yep.
Ah, my fingers just can't keep up with this shit. I'll take. Ow, I didn't see you there. Got him. Keep going. Okay. Never mind. And run, 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 run. And run, 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 run. Oh, God. Good thing I know how to jump. No! That would have killed me instantly. Okay. There we go. Oh, good. Now it's rising. Ah, camera angles. Why? What? Oh, I guess I just need to run up the building more. Oh, okay. Well, the building's falling now. I failed that. You really need to stop, Bayonetta. You need to stop with this shit. Oh, I have 3 deaths now. Is that what the skulls are? It's counting my deaths? That's my bad, I guess. Oh, good. This whole... Yeah, you need to stop. I want to like you, Bayonetta, but you really... Okay, You're really setting that bar there. You're doing that kind of God of War thing that people, I feel like, despise more than anything in the planet. But, you know, you do you, I guess. People seem to be okay with that. I am personally not. I find it to be a trash design when you have quick time events like that. And they're very quick time event. Very quick. How fast are they? Too fast. Umber Witches, controllers of the Dark Power. The ways of their discipline were actually quite varied. Breathing, movement, medicine, and tactics were joined in the Middle Ages by training in the operation of heavy weapons, culminating in a curriculum whose total breadth and intensity are hard to ascertain. This training forged both the body and the soul, honing each witch into a vessel capable of withstanding the rigors of magical arts, and allowing one to begin interact with with other dwellers of the magical realm. This interaction with the world of spirits lies at the very core of magic. To put these dwellers in the magical realm into layman's terms, the most closely fit the common conception of demons. Developing demon-like powers, it seems this was one of the reasons these women were burned with a sad fate, always living in history's shadows. I have been able to gain no further solid information regarding the magical arts, as the witch clan has long since been annihilated and their memory forgotten. The residents of this town detest them with all their hearts. To allude to their existence is quite the taboo, yet the key to unlocking the witch's mystery still remains. Invigorated, the man held up by many to be the paragon of faith continues to seek out any remaining witches. Are the witches once thought to be wiped from the earth still among us? If they are, how they survived this long? What do they know? And where on earth could they be hiding? Finally, I have obtained scraps of a document that appears to lay out another elementary principle of the magical arts. I'm unable to decipher the writing on the document, but it seems to describe a martial arts technique known as dodge offset. I pray it will be of use to someone, so I have included it with these notes. Oh, thanks. Uses? On? You can turn on or off abilities? By using right trigger to dodge while holding down an attack button, you can offset the current combo and continue it after the dodge. Example 1, while holding Y, dodge with right trigger, then press BY. Example 2, Y, then press and hold Y, dodge with right trigger, press and hold B, dodge with right trigger, then press Y. Oh, okay. So, like... okay. I guess? Uh-oh. Another big fight? Oh, hi there. Oh, hi there. Yeah, get out of my face. Could you... Could you give me a... camera! Give me a second. Alright, there we go. Got him. Hey, what are you gonna do about it? Seems to be working so far. Perfect. Look at this combat. Oh, 99. Maxed out. Okay. This seems to be working out pretty well. I don't have to really try that hard. And they don't seem to be doing much else besides walking. Oh, shit. That one got me. There we go. Go back to the normal walking stance. Oh, wait, I'm shooting the wrong one. Where's the other one? There we go. No! That one. There we go. Ah, damn it! Yep. Okay. Come on, you can do it! There we go. Oh my god, he is dead. That is super dead. Oh. Hi. Where did you come from? Oh, I can negate his attack. That's kind of nice. Dodged it. Oh, right in the ass. How'd that feel, pup? Nailed it. Ooh. Silver medal, because I took damage a couple times. Whoopsies. Also, my time was bad. Also, still lava. Okay. I guess I'm gonna just run to them? Well, damn. Wait, what are you doing? Oh. Sorry, I didn't know I was doing this! Wow, you got through that lava pretty good by bullets? Did you bullet lava? I didn't know you could bullet lava. Huh. Interesting how that works sometimes. Well, let's keep running. Right. Can't attack these guys. Because that's always fun. Nothing I love more than enemies I literally cannot do anything to. There we go. I dodged it, but okay. Well, do it your way. There we go. Yeah, that seems like the easier way to do that, honestly. I like that way better. Alright. Oh, what the fuck? It comes down off the ceiling? Really? Alright. Oh, good. Vigrid, the catacombs. That's looking mighty fine. No. I don't know how much money I have. I don't think I have that much money, honestly. Oh, I have 15. That's kind of a good amount of money. Topic of magic. Oof. The magical arts of the Umbra. Their true significance is best understood in the context of how the Umbra were able to use this magic, via direct contact with demons in Inferno. It is thought that these witches underwent strict training in order to master the various techniques. However, the truth is... The truth is colored by the fact that the witches left people awestruck and were greatly revered. The true root of their power was none other than their ability to take unbelievably strong demon energy and bend it to their will, using it freely. The witches' direct contact saw them reaching into the heart of Inferno's darkness and summoning the beasts that dwell there, drawing out their incredible magic and destructive powers. The witches under contract with these demons were able to exercise powers far beyond any that could be obtained by mere mortals, to the extent that some may even term these powers as aggressive or brutal. It was thanks to these powers that the witches boasted such awesome forces in battle, from the Vidrigan religious perspective, those living in the human world find interaction with other realms to be incredibly difficult. Residents of Inferno also find it impossible to manifest themselves in the human world. This is why witches require some sort of catalyst to summon demons into the human world, channeling the spirit via this medium. The catalyst that most often used by witches was their hair. It is well accepted that hair had many uses in the magical arts, and the witches called this use of their own hair the Wicked Weave. It is said that it was said to have been used not just to summon demons, but also to summon magical items, as well as forming the witches' uniforms. I would also like to touch briefly on despair these women must have felt. To gain the incredible power afforded to them, they were forced to trade their souls to the demons of Inferno. Within the Trinity of Realities, it is believed that the deceased find their souls sent to heaven in an endless cycle of birth, death, and rebirth. However, witches were met with only a single possible fate, death, followed by endless torment in Inferno. Once one had set foot upon the path of the magical arts, there lay nothing but the harsh reality that there is no turning back. Despite this fact, it was a path desired by a never-ending stream of believers. How these women captured so many hearts, minds, and imaginations remain unknown. I don't know, dude. I don't know. Your guess is as good as my guess, and my guess is not as good as your guess. So, I guess none of us are guessing very well. Ooh, the booty crawl. There's an ancient portal-like object here. There may be more evidence of the town this ancient civilization created in the catacombs below. I'll believe you. Let's keep digging! Well, I guess let's not. Let's do portals. Oh, well. At least these guys can be beaten. What's going on here? I feel like my combo chain wasn't working as well as it should. Ooh, damn, girl. Getting pretty much naked. Alright, can we use this portal now? Nice. Light is flooding out of the gate. There seems to be a completely different environment on the other side. Oh. There we go. Oh. How quaint. Where are we? Paradiso, Garden of Light. Uh-oh. That doesn't sound too good. Wow, I could just walk on water. I'm walking on sunshine. Oh, wait, I could already do that. That was right. I knew I could walk on water. Pull the lever. Oh, I broke it. I am so sorry. I hope it wasn't important. Also, I just stole this timepiece. Oh, there's a witch's heart right here. I'll take that. Hey, broken witch heart. A piece of a witch heart. Gathered four of these will increase the limited vitality. Nice. I already have two of them. I don't know when I'm supposed to use the timepiece. Oh, you know what? I'm probably supposed to use it in the portal, right? Oh, shit. Where am I? The below grounds. It's the universe. It seems that strange hourglass is able to turn back the sands of time. What was once broken is now whole again. I wonder if that power stays true in other dimensions as well. Maybe, but I'm kind of in a predicament here. Because I have to get back up now. Damn it. Lift it. Do it. Alright. Run on water! That was not what I asked. Okay, there we go. I was like, that was... How come it was difficult that time? Pull the lever. Make it blow up. Give me the timepiece. Thank you. Alright, I'm taking this. This is mine now. You can't has it. You can't has it. It's mine. If he wants it, he has got to take it from me. Alright, I'm out of here. I'm putting a little dorky hole in this stupid giant thing. And the portal is now closed. Well, I really hope this works then, because otherwise I may not have a way to fix this. Hey, up. Time, do your magic. Ah! And it broke. But with it, it has fixed the bridge. But aren't these still gonna fall over? Wasn't that like the original problem? Yeah. Yep, still the original problem. Okay. Oh, they all died, I guess. Cool. Well, that takes care of that fight. Ha ha ha. Don't have to fight if you... Jesus Christ! Okay, 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 okay. Oh, okay. I guess it worked. That was what was supposed to happen all along. Didn't you know? Wait, what? Okay. This is not very well coordinated. It's very hard to keep... Oh, okay. Very hard to keep track of some of this stuff. I guess I'm supposed to go into here. Ah, there's a witch. There's a Vavitch thing. I want that Vavitch thing. Maybe it's another broken heart, please? Yes, finally, vitality. Ah, I have four of them. Oh, witch heart. A witch's vitality in crystallized form. Obtaining this item will increase the limit of your vitality. Yeah, I thought it was going to give me a full heal, but it did not. Well, that's an utter disappointment to everything I stood for in reality, in time and space. Okay. Some of those rocks look breakable, but I guess they were not. Ooh. Full moon time, baby. It's time to crawl and run. Alright, I'm ready. Let's do it. Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, good. Rocks. Whoa. 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 Alright. Nailed it. Goodbye, moon. I like the moon's like so... The moon's so fickle. Sometimes it's like, hey, girl, you need help? And sometimes it's like, eh. Lava's pouring from those holes. The catacombs must be devastated by now. Okay. What? Yeah? Oh, is that the hole it came out of? Oh, it is. Okay, that's why I was turned around. I was like, what? Where am I supposed to go then? Oh, nice. The details. More reading. I love it. In Vigrid's long protected, protracted history, there was once an enormous coliseum built facing the sea. It remains today largely intact. According to record, the coliseum was used not only for martial contests or other games, but as an altar for the worship of one of the era's gods, a being known as Fortuito. Fortuito. Even today, as the urban functions of the city move to Isle des Sols, the Colosseum holds a special place in the religious beliefs of those who worship the Laguna. Even though the winds of time have long since destroyed the road leading to the structure, forcing a treacherous passage through the cliffs, the stream of those making the pilgrimage to the Colosseum is endless. Very scary. Maybe they should stop. I'm just saying. I don't have any. Oh, I have 10, though. Cool. Good enough for me. Alright, and then use. There we go. That gives me a little bit more. Oh, check. The city is wrapped in flames. It doesn't seem like, doesn't seem likely the fire will dissipate. Well, that's what happens when you let a witch into your building. It just burns all the way down. Oh, this is the Colosseum. Oh, okay, so I'm taking the pilgrimage as well. Also, it's definitely not the sands of time that have destroyed the roads. Oh, grab it. Taking that. Stupid bird. Yeah, stupid bird. Why is the camera... Okay, I get it. It's a giant coliseum. Stop taking the camera away from me. I will look at it if I want to look at the damn coliseum. Alright, so now are we going to finally fight that guy? Oh. Chapter 3, The Burning Gurn. Used item. Great, another stone statue. Great. I really fucked up. Wow, I missed three. Really? I missed three things? Are those like skipping fights or something? How am I missing some of these? I'm really confused by that. I'm ready for angel attack. Let's do it. Shit. Damn it. What? Forty-five again. I am doing really bad. Mystery. 45. Still not enough to buy the thing I would like to buy, preferably. Really should have just bought the Mega Lollipop my first time around, not the Mega Blood Rose. That would have been smart. Oh well, I'll buy this again. Exchange, yeah, for minis. Yeah, for early minis. Alright, now we're moving her over to the Observatory Coliseum. Okay. Aw, I really like the little headpiece. It's cute. Chapter 4, The Cardian Virtue of Fortitude. Alright, well, I guess with that out of the way, I'm going to go ahead and say thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, go ahead and click subscribe. Otherwise, leave a comment in the comment section below, tell me the worst Bayonetta play you've ever seen before. As always, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time, and bye!